quickly rolling up Sasha in a kick out. Remember the rules. First woman to gain pinfall or submission will win the match.
I like this. Earn your opportunity. Don't just get it. You know what I mean? You earn the, you know, don't just Jason Jordan your way up to the top.
Oh, stop it, Booker. It is another great decision by Kurt Angle to have these four women compete. I agree.
Oh! And the two good friends going at it in this matchup. Bayley and Sasha Banks and Mickie James breaking up the matchup. She's still in it because there's no countouts or disqualifications in fatal four-way matches. And there's Alicia Fox, the victorious captain from Team Raw last night at Survivor Series.
Alicia might have to be my favorite to win this entire thing.
Uh-oh. Backstabber looking for the bank statement.
You've seen Sasha Alicia succumb to this before.
Alicia's tapped out to this before. The ropes won't help her. No disqualifications or countouts in fatal four-way matches. First woman to gain pinfall or submission will win.
That was big right there for Bayley coming in there.
Oh, knee strike right above the eye.
No friends in fatal four-way matches.
Yeah, you'd be nice tonight, Cole.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, beautiful.
Mickie James, cover. Will it be Mickie that faces Alexa Bliss? Hooks the leg. Kick out. And the boss feeling the effects of the neckbreaker from Mickie James. Mickie'd love to get her hands again on Alexa Bliss. Quite the rivalry they had.
Once again.
Oh, but look at the counter. Beautiful.
Yeah, the veteran of instincts of Mickie James, both women down, center of the ring.
Nasty collision. Both women are down. Alicia Fox and Bayley on the outside of the ring.
Who's going to take advantage of this situation right here? That's the question.
Wait a minute. She's back.
Oh, my God.
Is back!
Taking advantage of the situation. Oh my God!
This capacity crowd is screaming.
And Sasha and Mickie are shocked. The former champion's here.
Did you miss me? Oh, I'm sorry, ladies. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt your business. I just had something to say to you and every single one of these people out here today. And that is, I'm back. I know, I don't think you're loud enough, guys. You need to make some more noise.
What does that mean?
I have no idea. I haven't seen Paige in over a year.
I think you're going to find out.
Well, Paige heading down to the ring, and
there's still a match underway.
And Sasha and Mickie can't figure out what is going on here. Now, wait a minute. Who the, is that? It's from behind. Corey, that.
Sonya Deville is Mandy Rose.
That's Mandy Rose. And, from NXT.
Mandy Rose is the blonde featured on Total Divas. Sonya Deville, a former mixed martial artist.
Oh, and now Sasha Banks goes right after Mandy. And Deville with a kick to the boss. And Mandy taking out Sasha Banks. And Paige was right, she didn't come alone.
Think we got some new players in town.
Now Bayley going right after Deville, trying to fight back here. And right after Mandy Rose, and now Paige.
What's the allegiance? What's the alliance? Why are these ladies with Paige?
I don't care, man. The more the merrier.
Welcome back, Paige and friends. And there's a, and Alicia Fox wants nothing to do with him. Of course, there's a tough enough allegiance here, but I mean, Mandy Rose now going right after Mickey James. Look at this. You want to burst on the scene and make an impact.
Yeah,
this is
man.
How you do it.
Yeah, you take out the boss and Mickey James.
It's a statement. It's a statement right here, Cole.
And Paige has her sights set on Bailey. Paige with the rampage. The former champion Paige.
I like it.
Is back.
I like it.
And she brought some friends.